Live with a handgun. I'm not sure what's going on with this hostage situation, but he just ran off of our ranch towards the sewers. Shooting at police. And suspect is down.
Now he is.